I called this morning when I saw the news, and then they said, now your flight's on time. So I got to the airport, no messages, no emails, nothing. And my flight's delayed. I sit on the board, I go to the counter, they said they don't know about it.
Now I have to move our meetings on the block. And the second thing is the traffic when we get into the east area going to the south. That's the reason why we took the people out.
Maybe the clients will complain to their travel agent in Holland when they get back. They get feedback forms that they have to complete after the tour. They will do one for the company in Holland. The company in Holland will come back to my company in South Africa, and they will then have to decide what they're going to do. But it will still have an impact, and also for the company's good name and everything, will definitely have an impact.
We do not expect any impact, because the understanding has to be this, that the compliance verification exercise is a process that does not necessarily cause an aeroplane to be on the ground for an extended period of time.